Omar ibn Sayyid. That means I am Omar, the son of Sayyid. I was born in the year 1707. A large army attacked my village, killing most of the men and taking me captive. They took me and they forced me down to the banks of the Senegal River and then to the coast of the Great Sea, where they sold me with absolutely no fear of God. He beat me and forced me to do labor far harsher and far greater than anything that I was capable to bear. My health was failing. I traveled alone in the dark. On foot. The Tobago people watched in amazement as I wrote each and every letter joined to the next letter to make the words and the verses and the chapters of the Quran. Many of the African people I met along the way thought that I was a priest or a holy man who offered up prayers to God in the name of the king of my nation. This is Amber. This comes from West Africa. But what does Amber come from? This is what salt looks like when it is cut into slabs and pried up off of the surface of the earth. This is a salt hammer. This is what is used to hack and to cut. That's actual gold that's used in the gilding. This is 6 years older than the Thomas Jefferson copy of the Quran. These are the famous golden earrings of the Fulani women.